Miguel!
Too fly!
Too gamer!
Too fresh, bro!
Too gangster, how you doing?
The big boss of Too Cool and Be Cool! The Too Cool Crew!
What up to all the members of the Too Cool Crew? This is Giving It To Gamer and I am back here again, making you guys another video. Hope you guys enjoy it. So guess what, guys, today we're going to be reacting to the Amnesia Rebirth official announcement trailer. Now guys, I have to go ahead and, you know, be real with you guys. I have not played any of the Amnesia games. So now that we're getting like a fourth game into the series, because I know that there's like three games of Amnesia. We have the Dark Descent. The other one has pigs in the title, I think that's what it is. And I don't know what the other third game, the other third one is called. Actually, you know what, just to make it easier, I'll just go ahead and search it up. Now, don't you guys know, I have heard of the games, but I have not played them. Only because they were like PC exclusives, but for me, I'm kind of like a console player, and that shows you why I haven't played any of the games. Let me go ahead and, okay, here we go. Let's see, so we have Amnesia, The Dark Descent, Amnesia Justine, and Amnesia, A Machine for Pigs. So those right there are three of the Amnesia games, and now we get in the fourth one, which is called Amnesia Rebirth. So, yeah, wow, that's, a lot of, Amnesia's there. But yeah, guys, so now we get on the fourth one into the entry, and now the cool thing is that Amnesia actually just came to the Xbox One, which I'm happy about, and you know, gets me excited to go ahead and play this game, because you know, I heard so many good things about the game Amnesia, and I just have to say, guys, a lot of people like get so freaking scared from that, because man, dude, just because of the atmosphere, and you barely get to see the monster in that game, it just like, you know, gives you the suspense of what the heck is lurking around the corner, or something might be behind you, and then boom, jumps and goes ahead and kills you. So yeah, but you know, the closest game that I've played that kind of resembles of what Amnesia is, if you want in a way, it's kind of like Outlast. And yes, I know Outlast and Amnesia aren't like the same, because one takes place in an asylum and one takes place, I think, in a medieval castle, if I'm correct. But yeah, those two are a little bit different. But you know, I had a lot of fun playing Outlast, and also I have fun playing DLC for Outlast too. So that right there is really, really fun. And now I want to go ahead and get my hands on Amnesia and see if if I can beat the game. So, but I can definitely tell it's not going to be easy. People say that this game is hard to go ahead and try to beat. But you know what? I'm going to try to go ahead and do my best to see if I can do it. But anyways, guys, instead of wasting more time, let's go ahead and check out this trailer for Amnesia Rebirth. And let's see what we're going to be, expecting. Now, I don't know if this right here is actually a continuation of the storyline of any of the other games. I don't know if the storylines are separate or the same. I don't know. But let's go ahead and take a glimpse and see what it's all about for Amnesia Rebirth. Oh, that is loud on my headset. Woo!
Crew of the contestant, please respond. We have found help. I am here with Yasmin, after King, Eva.
Ooh.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh, traps.
You
know, for some reason I'm getting like a Dead Space vibe to it, or like a Metro vibe. Only because of like the atmosphere. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, that person's getting dragged. Amnesia Rebirth. Autumn 2020. Awesome, really, really great. Oh, it's only for the PS4 and for the PC. Oh, well, that kind of sucks right there. Dang it! I thought it was going to be for the PS4. I mean, nah. It is for the PS4, but I thought it was going to be for the Xbox too. Right? Damn, that sucks. But, you know what? Whatever. You know, I was thinking of, you know, going ahead and get a PS4 because, you know, the only consoles that I have right here is a Wii, an Xbox 360, an Xbox One, the Switch, and, yeah, those are the consoles that I have right now with me. And I used to have a PlayStation before, but that was when I was a little kid. So, you know what? You know, I'm thinking of getting the PS4 because there are some exclusive games with the PS4 that I want to go ahead and play. And, yeah, I think it's time to go ahead and get a PS4. So, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys are excited for the new game, Amnesia Rebirth. And for the Amnesia fans, hope you guys are excited for the fourth game into the series. And, let's see how everybody does. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Stay too cool.